bother me. Inside the final furlong, Battle of Marengo is clear. Loch Gorman in second. Staying on the outside, the grey little white cloud, but with less than 100 yards to race, Battle of Marengo and Joseph O'Brien will land the odds. Battle of Marengo gives Aidan O'Brien his seventh win in the Derry Sound in the last 10 years.